y'all, I make work easy by prioritizing my day into clusters and focusing on similar tasks at a time, and then working on the fire alarms as needed.
For me, making work easy is when I can keep Denise Brody happy. She's really tough.
My life hack is to be your authentic self in every area of your life, at work, at home, every place you have contact with.
Having an optimistic attitude every day and always smiling. One of the best ways to make work easy is to automate it all.
Making life easy is about daring to do more than you think you can, doubting yourself less, and backing yourself more.
I am all about making work easy, both at Workforce Software, and then I decided to make work easy in the most ultimate way by retiring, and so now I have no work. So that's how I make work easy.
I work more effectively after having a nice cup of coffee.
Not the truth.